That pass from Buchnevich. Out of the reach of Kreider. Now off the boards, Chris Kreider takes it back. In the circle for Zuccarello. Cross ice it goes. Now back to the point, D'Angelo. Fakes the shot. Now puts it on net. Off the post. Rebound, score! Pavel Buchnevich able to hop on the loose puck. And he scores the power play goal to give the Rangers another lead at 4-3.
Boy, what a sneaky shot by Tony D'Angelo, who fired it through. And it goes off the post. And Buchnevich jumps on the rebound. Zuccarello with one pass. Here's the fake. And then this little wrist shot gets through off the post. And there is Buchnevich to put it in. The Rangers' first power play goal of the season.